Musu afudde ne mukulu weru tuwamana omwana mbadde nabo kumachanga basimbula okugenda gye babadde bagenda okulya olusooke wa mama waabwe Kiduusu. Naye kyannaku nnyo nti amawulire g'ensembyeyo okufuna nga bafudde.
The deceased have been identified as Kalema Yunus, male adult, aged 31 years old, and a resident of Walusubi Trading Center in Mukono District, who was driving the Primo UAL 958 Chu. Lutama Rajab, aged 48 years, resident of Walusubi Mukono, passenger in UAL 958 Chu Primo, and unidentified female juvenile, aged 4. A passenger in the Primo. The three female adults and other one adult not yet identified, with the two juveniles, one 13 and another 7, who have been identified as children of Lutama Rajab, the deceased, sustained injuries. It's alleged that vehicle UAL 958 Chu Toyota Corona Primo that was being driven by one Kalema Yunus from Jinja to Kampala side lost control, crossed the lane to the opposite side, and rammed into side motor vehicle registration number UAZ 588P/UAL 793X trailer that was being driven by one Takwana Karim, male adult 57 years, from Kampala to Jinja side. The injured were rushed to Mulago Hospital for further medical attention, while the bodies of the deceased were taken to Kaulu Hospital, mortuary for postmortem.